We elevate, elevate, we elevate, elevate, we elevate, elevate, we elevate.
We're spending some time shining the spotlight on some of our team members who have given years of dedicated service to our company. One such team member is Kirkwood Ferguson, who's been here at BTC for 40 years. And in that time, he's seen a lot of changes. But one thing that has remained the same is the company's commitment to providing superior service.
It all started in the outside plant. It started in 1982 in the outside plants at Trinity Tech, and came up through the ranks, and I went through business systems, power department, responsible for the generators and power backup power throughout the company, and now circle back to outside plant, and that's where I'm at today. The culture in BTC, when I first came here, was like a family. The older people took you as their child. They will make sure you doing all the right things. For your private life, of course, they teach you the operations. And it was like a parent away from home. I adopt that similar attitude or culture of being the big brother in the room. And so anyone of my staff come and sit down, we talk, and I will encourage them, always tell them to do better. But it's been a great ride. BTC was a great ride.
We salute Kirkwood and our other team members who have provided so many years of dedicated service to our company. These are still the moments that move us. I'm Corvell Pyfrom. Be well and be back here next BTC Connection.
Elevate, we elevate, elevate.